I didn't have to tell you. That's good. That's good. Okay. It goes a little something like this. When you're on the bad path and you don't know what to do, and all the odds are simply against you, don't just sit there like you don't have a clue. Pray to God and He will get you through. You need to trust the one who created you, can simply put, He is your go-to. We all know He's the leader of the Christian crew. If you wanna join, you will need to be made new. So just ask God for a simple redo. Need to trust the Bible, because every word is true. And when you study it, your relationship with God will be stronger than the strongest glue. We all know there's power in the name of Jesus Christ. You can trust Him always, it's not like rolling dice. If you have Him on your side, you'll always win the fight. So don't you ever dare show fright. The way they killed Jesus was really, really bogus, but that still served as an excellent bonus. Now we got a chance to look in His palace. All right, no wrong, no room for a balance. Streets made of gold, no scum or callous. Now the question is, will you step up to the challenge? We have the reason to say no, the whole thing is costless. But the enemy is coming, so we have to be cautious. We all know that there is power in the name of Jesus Christ. You can trust Him always, it's not like rolling dice. If you have Him on your side, you'll always win the fight. So don't you ever dare show fright. See, us Christians need to get ready to expand. Spread the love of God and His very great game plan. Save the lost soul before they step into the quicksand. And I am correct, that is one of His commands. Gird up your loins and step out of your dreamland, because it's time to give Satan a well-deserved backhand. But the only way you can do this is if you fall into God's hands, kind of like a kickstand. See, man, you understand. We all know there is power in the name of Jesus Christ. You can trust Him always, not like rolling dice. If you have Him on your side, you will always win the fight. So don't you ever dare show fright.